The reason we did the study was to assess our patients after their face transplant surgery. We follow them clinically, and as part of their follow-up for surveillance and to look for complications, we do imaging as part of our protocol. The reason that we published that data is that we found that it would be important for other doctors who are doing face transplantation work.